It's me, Krishna, here from Techno Affairs, and in today's video we are going to do review of Zock Rocker Mini. So without any further ado, let's begin with the video. So guys, talking about the wireless speaker, here you get the wireless speaker. So this is a Zock ZB Rocker Mini, which is an updated version of the speaker. So yeah guys, and at the packaging you get an aux cable and a charging cable that I have lost, and I do not have the box itself, so I only have the unit here. And here you get an black strap which has been gone because the quality of the strap was very bad, I will say to you guys. And yeah guys, so this speaker will cost you around 1200 rupees in Amazon, and in this competition of 1200 rupees a Bluetooth speaker, you will get JBL speaker, which is a bad speaker as I can say about it. And I think this is a good deal for you at the price range of 1200. You will get it at Snapdeal at 1200, and at Amazon you will get it at 1300. So it's your choice from where you want to buy the speaker. So guys, at the front you get an LED light, and as per its older version it do not get an LED light which you can see in the video. So this is an LED light, and at the front you guys can see a call button, a lighting button in which the lighting will go, volume rocker, changing tune track, volume minus and plus, and other functions. So guys, let me show you the sound quality. So here I will use my phone. So yeah, come on, open. Let me take off. Oh my god, such brightness. So I will guys play songs from Jio Music, so you can hear the sound quality, and I hope that you can hear the sound quality better, because I don't have an audio tester. I will just I am recording through my DSLR mic, so that's why. So let me go to my download.
Baby,
full volume.
Lightning strikes every time she moves.